Thought that damn car would have enough damage to get taken down by a grenade. Guess not.